could do that for me. Matt, come on, you can have a crack.
Where the wildflowers bloom
after
the days of rain and the wedge-tailed eagle flies.
We don't really have music and opportunities for singing.
The only singing I've ever done is with games for Wii's or Xboxes.
There's not much out here for the kids in the bush.
It's having the opportunity to do it. It's meeting people that say, you're good at that.
Yes, yes. Spot on. Pick me. OMG.
We were shaking and we were holding each other's hands and dying to make it through.
I'm not going to be a footy player, I want to be a singer.
I want to start dancing and singing and acting.
I would love to perform my own music and write it. It'd be really cool.
The best way to get them up to the standard as fast as possible is to create a very healthy competition.
He was the biggest frog in the whole wide world.
Yeah, I think I've got the solo.
He wants it really bad.
It's always about solos for boys for the rest of their life, I believe.
That woman would make a dead 16.
That was good. Come on, give me some energy. Come on.
She wants you to do something. She pushes you and pushes you.
I'm scared. I'm scared my choir doesn't know what they're doing.
It's gotten harder and harder and harder and harder.
It's early. Fix it.
What I'm asking them to do is way beyond what anyone in any aspect of their life demands of them.
Singing with the musicians gets really tricky.
It's about teaching them the skills required to perform, and you hope that they will climb to the next level. It's an enormous leap of faith.
Don't let me down.
Not sure if we're gonna make or break it.
Oh, it's not just a choir. We're saying life is full of possibility. Go, take it.